Introduction to making bundles of 10 and counting from 10 to 20.
Hello friends, I am the parrot. Welcome to this topic. Come on, let us see what are we going to learn in this video. What is a bundle of 10 and how do we count objects more than 9? Choto's mother needs some wooden sticks for a bonfire in the evening. Choto gets some wooden sticks from the forest.
Choto, can you count and tell me how many wooden sticks are there?
Yes, mummy. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and I don't know how to count ahead. These are more than 9 wooden sticks.
Don't worry, Choto. I will tell you how to count beyond 9. If we add one more wooden stick to 9 wooden sticks, then we get 10 wooden sticks.
I see.
Do you know, Choto, that what is any group of 10 called?
No, mummy. What do we call it?
Kids, do you know what is a group of 10 called? Come on, let us see.
Bundle of 10. This means that if the number of items is 10, then we can say that it is in a bundle of 10. Can you spot some objects in this room which are in a bundle of 10, Choto?
Yes, mummy. These are 10 glasses. So we can call their group a bundle of 10. Similarly, those books are also 10. So they are also making a bundle of 10. Right, mummy?
Yes, Choto. You are absolutely correct. Very good. Now let's count the remaining wooden sticks. These are 10 sticks. So let's make their bundle of 10 like this. One bundle of 10 and one more wooden stick make 11 wooden sticks. One bundle of 10 and two wooden sticks make 12 wooden sticks. One bundle of 10 and three wooden sticks make 13 wooden sticks. One bundle of 10 and four wooden sticks make 14 wooden sticks. One bundle of 10 and 5 wooden sticks make 15 wooden sticks. One bundle of 10 and 6 wooden sticks make 16 wooden sticks. One bundle of 10 and 7 wooden sticks make 17 wooden sticks. One bundle of 10 and 8 wooden sticks make 18 wooden sticks. One bundle of 10 and 9 wooden sticks make 19 wooden sticks. And one bundle of 10 and 10 more wooden sticks make 2 bundles of 10, and that makes 20 wooden sticks. So Choto, as soon as we have 10 objects, we make their bundle and count open objects till 9. As soon as we get another wooden stick after 19, we make another bundle of 10, which gives us 2 bundles of 10.
That means I got 20 wooden sticks.
Yes, Choto, you are absolutely correct. Now go and wash your hands.
You also count the number of objects around by making bundles of 10. So children, that was all for today. In this video, we learned what is a bundle of 10 and how do we count objects ahead of 9. In the next video, we will see some more examples of counting by making bundles of 10. Till then, bye friends.